Hi everyone, this is Fibro Herbs with FibroSavings.com, and I am bringing you part two of the Rite Aid training videos. So we've already talked about how you register at the website and the wellness points that you earn and what benefits there are once you've earned those points. So now we're going to look at a couple of other programs that Rite Aid has to offer. One is the single check rebates. Now, I absolutely love this program. Let me that opened in another page, so let me just kind of open it in a new tab. I absolutely love this program, and the reason why is because I don't have to worry about mailing off for my rebates. So you can either check this online, or let me just go to that page. You can either check this online, or you can pick up one of the booklets. I like picking up at least two of these when I'm in the store so that I can kind of keep up with the things that I have purchased, and then I can earn my rebates on. And this actually, I mean, believe it or not, I mean, it really, really does make a difference. Because sometimes you can be shopping and you really haven't, you don't realize that you're actually purchasing these items. And you really have to go back and look at this rebate booklet so that you make sure that you don't miss out on your other dollars. But you're able to submit your rebates right here online, and all you have to do is click enter receipt and you log in. Usually I believe the login is the same login that you use when you registered your account online. This here is showing that I haven't registered really. Oh, you probably have to register here first. So my login information is the same as the one when I register online. So let me go ahead and log in so you can see what that looks like. So log in. Alrighty. So when you're ready to enter a receipt, you just click enter receipt, and it's going to have all of the information at the top of the receipt. Pull my camera up so I can see what you can see. You see the store number, and then we have the register number, which is register number 3, and then the transaction number, and then the date, and you click enter receipt, and it automatically calculates that you actually did purchase that item. Now the great thing about it is you're still able to get your rebates back even though you may have used coupons. For instance, I'm always using coupons, and I end up getting overage actually on the coupons when I purchase the beauty tools. Sometimes Rite Aid will have a sale where you purchase two beauty tools, you'll get back $3 in up rewards. And so I may purchase two of the nail clippers for $1.20, and I get 40% off of that. Then I'll give them a dollar off coupon for the beauty tools, so it was actually a money maker. Then they'll give me $2 or $3 in up rewards back, and then they'll say, guess what, you can go ahead and enter your receipt, and then you will get a rebate back for every beauty tool that you purchased. And that's exactly what I did on the last month. So I actually have $2 more coming back. Those beauty tools cost me nothing out of pocket. In fact, they were money makers because I earned up rewards for it, and my coupons, once I got the 40% off discount on the beauty tools, the coupons exceeded the amount of the beauty tools. So though the amount the difference was applied to the rest of my order. So yes, it's money maker all the way around, especially when you're using the rebates. Another good thing about the rebates is that you actually can purchase products that aren't that coupons are not available for, but you can still get some of your money back when you purchase them. So that's another great thing about the single check rebates. Another thing that I like about Rite Aid's rebate program is that when you do get your rebate back, it comes in the form of a postcard and it'll be a check. So you can take this check, you can either take it to the bank and cash it or deposit it, or you can just sign the back of it and spend that check in the store. So it's almost like using an up reward when you get ready to make your purchases at Rite Aid. And since I'm in that store probably every week, you know, maybe two or three times a week, then it is like no problem. It's so much more convenient for me just to sign the back of that check and say, here, go ahead and just apply it to my order. And I mean, I just love that part about the single check rebate program. Okay, so let's see if we can go back to the main page here. So once you've added in all of your receipts for the month, and usually on the booklet, it'll tell you the deadline in which to enter the receipts. And so in this case, let me pull my camera back up, it says for January, purchases made January 4th through January 31st, you would have to submit your rebates by March 1st. Usually I don't wait that long because I want my money. So usually, and then I don't want to lose the receipts either, because you have to have the receipts in order to do this. So I go ahead and submit mine as soon as the month is up, and then you can actually, once you've submitted everything and you know you've completed everything, then you can request your check. And so here's one that's pending for me for the month of December. And it'll let you know when they mail it out. They mailed mine out on the 18th of this month, so I should be getting that any day now. So if this is a program that I absolutely love. So let's go back to the home page, and now here's what we call the Rite Aid Video Values. So they also call this Ad Perks, but it says powered by Ad Perks. So it's going to send you to another site. So this site, you also have to register for it as well. So you're going to have to do a username. Well, it says email and password, because this is sort of like a site off of Rite Aid. So what's, I'm going to go ahead and log in. See, mine is saved already. So I'm signed in, and I'm going to click watch video now. So it's going to pull up all the videos that are available. And I probably watched all of them for the month, but let me see if there's one that I haven't watched that I can demo to you. Yeah, here's one that I haven't, I hope it's not any more than, let's see how long this video is. So once you click on a video to watch, you're going to click watch video now.
Sophia, can you take some medicine for mommy?
No.
It tastes really good.
I'm going to. Okay, now as you see, it doesn't work when you're doing something else, so you really have to be your computer has to be free in order for it to work. So I'm going to go ahead and let it play all the way out and continue talking about the video. Okay, so once you watch the videos, it's going to give you a code at the end. You enter that code at the end of the video. And then it'll tell you that you have earned a coupon. Once you've earned that coupon, once this video is complete, I will show you where to go from there. But like I said, the video value thing is very time consuming, sometimes a little bit irritating. Most of the videos will be anywhere from 15 to 30 seconds. This one happened to be one that's a little bit longer, but I'm just showing you this for demonstration purposes I've already watched all of my videos, the short ones, so this is the only one that's left. You don't have to watch all of the videos right away if you don't want to. If there's a sale, something coming up in the ad and you want to watch it, then you can just watch those and print those off. Watch them all or whatever. I like to clip my coupons while I'm watching them, and that gives me something to do. Now here's the code we're going to key in. It's not case sensitive, so you can just key it in. And then you hit submit. And it says, congratulations, you've earned your Right Aid Video Values coupon. So you can either continue to watch more videos. Now, if you've seen them all, you can go to all offers and look at the list. It's going to pull you up the list, and then you can see which ones you haven't earned yet, or which ones you want to earn first, and then you may want to wait on the others later. So once you watch the videos, then you're going to click on all rewards. And it's going to bring you to this page. Now, this is where you print your videos. So you're going to select, see it shows the ones that you've printed already. So once you've printed them, you can't print them anymore. So you can click on, we're just going to click on 3 just to show you. And then you're going to click print coupons, and it's going to show up in the form of a PDF. So there it is. It's in the form of a PDF. Now, it'll take 6 per page, so if you want to not waste paper, then make sure you have at least 6 per page, and you won't waste paper. It'll fill the whole page. But this here is just for demonstration purposes. So here are your coupons, and then you would just click print. So I'm not going to print mine because I'm not ready to print them yet, but I just did this to show you what you can do. So once you have printed your coupons, you're able to use those coupons along with a manufacturer coupon when you are shopping at Rite Aid. Okay? So those are the single check rebates. So these are just the basic tips, the single check rebates and the video values. Once you get that going, then you can watch some of my other videos, because I do training as I do my hauls. So when I do my hauls, then I'll have training on the end of it, so you'll know that, oh, here's some more training. Because it's kind of easier that way, because it's sort of like you learn while you're in the field, so to speak. So this is the conclusion of the basic training for couponing at Rite Aid. Be sure to check out my other videos, and also the other links to my website from my other couponing partners, and watch their videos as well as read their information as well. So until next time, bye for now.